Hello, estou a ver nada. Dá-me já teve time welcome back to the this possible salvageable playthrough of XCOM. On XCOM enemy within. So we have 3 days to do operation as well as we have a satellite uplink ready, and we already have some satellites
Satellite
standing
uplink
by.
facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
So let us scan for activity.
Satellite uplink complete.
Right, let's launch a satellite. So where? Let's go to Australia, one.
Satellite launched.
50, 60. Nigeria.
Satellite launched.
Japan or France? Yes, Japan.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
Right, all satellites are up. This is then continue towards our cooktop.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
You will keep going to level up. You're going. You can see behind. You stay behind as well. So
excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
And Zeng. Get some. It's just in case, so let us launch a mission with that in mind.
Dropship has arrived.
Scans indicate an exalt cell currently operating in Australia. We'll need to secure the area while our operative focuses on the exalt data.
Operative we deployed was interrupted by Exalt forces while attempting to gather intel from an Exalt communications relay. If our operative is going to finish the job, Strike One will have to protect them while they hack the remaining arrays. The operative must survive if we have any hope of retrieving that data. Objectives updated.
Okay. Start with back. One of Assault. A lot of rockets on this mission. Move our covert operative closer to the edge.
Headed there now.
So you can see anything. Not really. Watch them.
On my way.
Solid copy, Commander.
On the move.
And you hit.
Bigu. Headed there now.
See nothing, so
aye, aye, Commander.
Our operative is ready to hack one of the Exalt relays, Commander. We just have to activate it and that data will be ours.
What's making that noise?
The best pick for this mission.
I'm on it, Commander.
There. Some rockets inside. Yeah, good enough.
Launching!
Probably
got it.
The one that is that went upstairs. First, and you cannot see.
sir.
You successfully hacked the relay, Commander, while also disrupting Exalt's communication system. We'll need to keep looking for any nearby relays to get the remaining data.
I'm on the move.
Station here so that we can be ready for the next.
Sto muovendo. X-ray neutralizzato.
Our operative.
Dash. On the move.
Time. here. Nice of you to be stuck that close together. So first let's check.
Commander, we've recovered the last of the data. We just need to get our operative to the evac zone. Objective updated.
Safely reached the extraction point with the recovered data. We can either stick around and eliminate any remaining hostiles, or move to the evac point and return to HQ. New objective received.
Let's try and get some kills. Kinda have an idea where they are, so... not.
Dasher.
Thank you.
credo.
Secure both the operative and the newly acquired Exalt data. Nicely done, Commander.
Decryption complete, eliminating statistical improbabilities for possible Exalt location.
So it's Germany, Germany. It's Germany, yep. So let this.
Exalt base location.
That's it, Commander. Based on the compiled intelligence reports, we've confirmed the location of Exalt's primary base. We can launch an assault against the facility on your order.
Let's do that then. So let's send our best. Clear. Time to call an episode, so we'll finish up as we get ourselves ready for the next mission. Could use you. You're wounded. Too bad. I guess I'll be taking you. Get some creep rounds. Let's give Zeng think. So let us call an episode here. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like if you did, comment down below, subscribe for more another series. Considering showing your support on Patreon, and I'll see you next time where we'll be assaulting the Exalt space. See you next time.